Canadian at Dansk Melodi Grand Prix with Jamie Talbot, who is going to be performing on Saturday. And the name of your song is called Bye Bye Heaven.
Bye bye heaven, I'm heading for trouble, I'm sure.
Hi. So I know you've been on X Factor. How did you end up, kind of joining Dansk Melodi Grand Prix this year?
Actually, I was offered this song by some Swedes who wrote the song, and it was produced by a guy from Switzerland. So I said I'd try to do my best with the song, and I just sent them a video of me singing it, and they really liked it. And then I was flown to Switzerland to record the song. That's how it was made.
And what do you love about the song?
Oh, it speaks to me in many ways. But in short, the song is like reason versus temptation, and I like it when it gets a bit temptation, love, all that. That's kind of my thing.
Lyrically, that's what you like. What about the instrumentation and the music do you like?
I really like the production. It's so smooth, and I'm really happy to be able to perform this song.
So, the first time I heard it, the first few strums, chords, the first sounds that I hear, reminds me of a song from Rent called One Song Glory.
Okay.
I encourage you to listen to it because it just gives me that same feel, like something, a story is coming, and it's got like this modern, sort of new wave-ish sound to it. That's like, yeah. So from Rent, One Song Glory. So, so what are some of your musical inspirations? What are some of the artists and stuff that you like?
Oh, I'm really into music in total. So I try to listen to as much music as possible. I've been into this my whole life, but I really like Toto. It's far from this song.
Toto, like Rosanna Toto?
Yeah, all that. I dig them so much. Also Prince, Harry Styles, all soulfully rocky, funky, poppy. Stuff like that.
Bit of 80s, right?
A bit of the 80s. That's kind of, yeah, that's my jam. I'm from 88, so.
So what should fans expect in terms of a stage show from you? Because you've got a big stage here. We've got an orchestra, right? Full orchestra. So how's that all going to work out in your head? How's it looking?
It's going to be great. I love playing live music. I like playing with a band. So it's gonna be awesome. That's also what I do in the weekends when I'm out playing with my own band. I think it's better to play with a band in terms of me, because I'm more used to stuff like that. Instead of being all alone on stage, here I can lean on some people.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing the story of Bye Bye Heaven. What are some Eurovision or Dansk Melodi Grand Prix songs from the past that you have noticed and you've enjoyed?
Well, obviously the brothers Olsen, who made the Fly on the Wings of Love. I really enjoyed that in 2000, so that's probably the best moment.
It might be time to bring Eurovision back to Denmark. What do you think?
Oh yeah, sure. Everyone's welcome.
Well, you've got to win it first, right? So and you'll do that, right?
Oh, I don't know about that, but I'll do my best.
Cool. Well, best of luck to you. Thank you for taking the time to talk.
Hell, I don't know. My eyes on this road might be off course, but I